This year's Nobel Physics Prize has gone to three British scientists working in the field of condensed matter physics. They are David Thouless, Duncan Haldane, and Michael Kosterlitz. They discovered totally unexpected behaviors of solid materials and came up with a mathematical framework in the field of topology to explain these weird properties. Their discoveries have paved the way for designing new materials with all sorts of novel properties.